So, this is a playthrough on Dolphin Emulator with the use of cheats and all that to demonstrate the shortest or bare minimum that you have to do to complete the mission. It's the first one here. First section, I didn't see any potential skips, but these later sections do.
There's a signal.
So essentially the idea is to essentially highlight what portions could be skipped for further investigation. To hopefully maybe find a skip that works without using cheats. So as you can see here, we go inside, but you just pop on over. Those two just killed, just keep things up. This one up here has no AI, but can be killed. Here, I'll just hop up from here. These guys in here don't have AI at all. Come out here, these guys don't spawn. Guys can respond to grenades, but as you can see, only. Oh, actually, this up. Only one of the three can be killed. You can choose whoever three, but only one can be. In the woods is at the door there. If I hop out here. Why he's not breaching is because it's the trigger. It's actually dependent on Bullman, which is for whatever reason slow as heck. Yeah, there he comes now. So whenever he gets here, that's when they actually go through. And then these two would be killable then. And then there is one sloped invisible wall here, so it might be possible to escape right here.
Stay close.
That's reaching the door now. The other staircase is farther back. They had super high walls, which didn't slope, so it's no way of trying to get out there. As you can see, they're looking up. And the bullman again is the trigger. So once he gets up to the door, woods here, up. This section here, you just have to do normally. You can't skip it. Because if you do, grapple, and the plane hasn't spawned in yet, so you can't go anywhere with that.
Sit tight, we'll be done in 5. Target should be up ahead. Roger. Okay, stack up!
Let's do it.
Target should be up ahead.
Roger.
Move it inside. Get in position.
This here is
Mason over here.
This is it. You ready to make history?
Anyways, the point that I'm trying to prove is to go up here. From this point, the grapple is activated along with the plane at the end. The best way of doing it, without, I got damage screwed up. It's a little close to Lara, so I don't care if I don't kill myself. Anyways, you can walk along that wall and get down here. Without jumping over more invisible walls. But as you can see, you don't have to wait in that air section at all. And then you have to go down to grapple. You can jump over and slide down, but that just leads to the soft wall. And then pretty well from here, it's straightforward.
Signed up for. You gotta be fine. Just go. Get out of here.